Today I'm going to show you exit stage left. This is, in my opinion, the second mission you should take in the game. It has only one fight. It's meaningful fight, and I will show you preparation. In my opinion, you should always take Duncan here, unless you cannot have it. Always take Isabel and always take Geishu. I cover for Gobet, but if you cannot cover for Gobet by on your own, you might consider replacing Geishu with Gobet. Meaningful ability is Spirit Summoning. Anyway, we go. This is a mission exit stage left. You have a lot of talking, one hacking, and one fight that can be ended very quickly. I will now basically skip you all the boring part, which is the majority of the mission, and just show you final fight. Okay, so here we are about to trigger final fight. Okay, let me explain small preparation. Guys, you have gloves of stone from Mission Outsider. You can buy it here, and this is probably earliest you can get this. This glove allows you to have unique stone attack that stone target. And Guys and Duncan have unique abilities that can be used on stone enemies. Okay, this fight is always the same and always start in the same place. She ran double dash. And these clowns take position. One of the more important things is to not show what you have. And to do that, we will be using gloves for the start. This take one action point. Second move to run away. Now we take Duncan. If you don't care about lethal, non-lethal, any of this, you can probably play differently. Duncan cannot move right now. This is very important distinction. This is civilian, this is civilian, this is Kufen. Yeah, your goal should be to focus exclusively on Kufen. Ghost, use double hast and... Oh fuck, this is wrong target, no. I'm stupid as fuck. Let's pretend I cast it on right aggregate and this guy will not be in heavy danger because I am stupid. But yeah. You should full focus Kufen. And run as far away as you can. Duncan is not exclusive target, Ghost is have higher priority. As you see, Kufang is here, Ghost is here. If Ghost will not die after this turn, you use all Ghost have. Doesn't matter. Yeah, you use all Ghost have in his possession to murder Kufeng. A fight ends as soon as you kill Kufeng, so even if you consider this fight to be hard. Just keep in mind, you can focus fire. Don't know what it does, an area shock attack also does AP damage on doing 4 HP, 1 AP damage for one round. Not worth this shot. This is half HP. This accuracy PA's 3 armor. Okay. As you see, Ghost is gone. All out of that. And this is end of combat. We did not kill anybody. Yeah, we can. You need to be slightly careful here. I'm going to live up to your potential. I'm going to help you. And if you have Duncan, you have unique sheet, and here we have Geishu. I like the second option, this is our favorite right now. Good, catch you later. Mezzanine floor is dead. This basically finished the mission, unless we have an objective left. No, this is dead. You just make sure you have paid data. This is second mission you should do right after of Outsider. And that's it. Thanks for watching. See you.